Hey, I'm Joel Eyecatcher. I just dropped my car off for service, and the sun is terrible here. Let's go find some. Hey, everyone, Joel Eyecatcher here. I just dropped my car off for some service. Oh, I'm not in the sun. Let's try that again. Joel Eyecatcher here. I just dropped my car off for some service, and now I'm going to ride home about 10 miles. So let's do a little time lapse. At Griffin and Southwest 40th Ave. We're going to continue west home. Well, we are successfully on the linear trail across Orange Drive by the canal, and this is the easy path home now. We're an hour and 18 minutes into our ride now. And yeah, we lost a lot of time at all the intersections waiting for the walks or the cars to stop. Just taking a little break. It's now, it's 89 degrees out. We've been running an hour and 19 minutes. We've only gone about 8 miles. But, you know, it's all kind of city trails. That's relaxing. I'm not really trying to go very fast or very far. So let's continue. Schlump. Here we go. I see we got some more riders coming up. Let's turn the camera around and watch them. Bumpy road here.
And the camera battery just died. So this is Joel Lightcatcher saying, thanks for joining me on my ride. I made it back home in one piece, a little over 10 miles. See you next ride. Bye.